I'm in the lab tonight. I told y'all I was coming home and finna get some powder coating done. Let me show you what I'm finna do. Because I'm putting that chassis back together tomorrow. Finna get these upper control arms sand down, and they was already sandblasted. But now I left them out so long. I got new ones, but they black. But I'm gonna go ahead on and sandblast these, and then I'm gonna go get some new stainless bolts and stuff. But this is what I'm finna do to this 1968 Cadillac Coupe DeVille that we restoring. And that's my beautiful wife there, my film crew. She my film crew, my production crew.
Hello, people.
Oh yeah, she got this, my new apron for me. Keep the sparks off me. So.
Cowhide.
All right, cut. Yep, get your wife involved in helping you restore your car. Involve your wife in your projects. You know what I'm saying? Tell them, Brenda, you having a good time.
Having a wonderful time with my husband.
All right. Yeah, that's that Brenda voice come out when the tape on. That Brenda voice come out. That sexy voice. Yeah, so get her involved. She wear them old tights. Get everything nice. Get it nice, baby. Clean it with that acetone. We out here powder coating. Finna get ready to put these in the oven. Let me show y'all what we got. She wiping them down, see that? I'm showing her how to clean them. So let her put the gloves on and clean them, you know. Yeah, so she getting it. She got it. Yeah, so handle it, Brenda. Handle it. Handle it. Handle it. Yeah, so y'all guys out there, get your wives and your girlfriend involved in your project. Bring them out in the shed and let them sweat a little bit. You know what I'm saying? They'll put some nice sexy tights on like that. See what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking. Look at that hump. Woo woo! Handle it. Handle it.
We're down
there. Alright guys. I got the powder coat on here. I had a rainstorm come up and had to shut it down. Wife made me get out the shed because the wind was blowing pretty bad. I thought a tornado might be out there or something, the way the skies looked, but it's dark. Y'all, of course, y'all can see it's dark outside now, but anyway, I got these little control arms that goes up top. Coated pretty good. Actually, I'm gonna be honest with you. Coating these probably the best ones, you know, powder sticking to them, because the way they ground it, I ground them on the end, and of course that's covered up with aluminum foil where the bushing go back on, and where the bolts go in, I got plugs in them, heat plugs, you know. Shout out to Eastwood, you can get all that East plug, you can get the plugs, heat plugs, you can get the wire to hang this, but anyway, I'm finna get ready to put them in the oven here in just a few minutes. I got probably another 5 minutes, and then I'll cut y'all back on and show you what the turnout is. All right, YouTubers, so probably about 9-10 o'clock somewhere in that area, but there they are. Let's see, really and truly, phone can't do it justice, man, but it's not real chrome. It's kind of like, you know, it's powder coated chrome, but they look good to me, man. I mean, you can't really get the, let me try to see if I can get closer, like if you can see it, like that's pretty damn close. It ain't chrome mirror chrome. But for what I wanted to do, it looked pretty damn good. I ain't gonna lie to you. It looked pretty damn good. So, you know, I'm gonna be honest with you. You know, I'm not a fan of the chrome. You know, for them guys to be in them big old car shows and stuff, you know. Yeah, I get it. You know, it's pretty. It really is.
But I'm going to drive my car. I'm just going to pull up at the car show with me and my wife in the car. You see what I'm saying? So all that shiny stuff, yeah, it's pretty. I'm going to have some shiny stuff on my car. The bumpers going to be redone, fresh, triple chrome. Hell, I'm going to have a chrome breather on my carburetor. Well, sniper. I think I'm going to go aluminum intake and aluminum valve covers. And that's about all I'm, you know, I think I'm going to go bullet on all the belt road pulleys. You know, I think I'm going to go with that bullet polished aluminum. But other than that, you know, I think once I put this frame back together and show y'all how it look, it ain't going to be chrome. It's powder coated chrome. And I'm going to be honest with you, man. It look pretty damn good. Powder coated chrome. So, and I'm doing this myself. It ain't, you know, I'm not shipping this out, getting it done. I'm showing y'all videos. I'm doing this myself. When I come in, I get grab the next part and powder coat it. But I just want to show you that you can get, you can do a lot of work yourself if you want to. You know, YouTube will show you every damn thing. You know what I'm saying? So, that's my stove right there. She been cooking, boy. She been cooking everything for this 6-day Cadillac. My daughter's supposed to start cooking some of her parts for her Jeep, you know. And me and her thought about doing some stuff together. So, but it's time for me to get in. But let me let y'all see it one more time before I turn this off. Let me see. I don't know if y'all can see it. Hold on, let me get it back. Let's see. That ain't a good shot. Let me see. I can't focus in with my camera. Let's see. There you go. I'm gonna try to do it like that. It just ain't, it's shiny, but it ain't showing y'all that like that on my phone. I'm just telling y'all, it's shiny. It really is. You know, you see how the light hitting off of it? It's shiny. I'm promising. But anyway, they're gonna be installed tomorrow. And then I'll make another video and show y'all what we got. All right, YouTubers. It's time to go to bed, babe. My old lady been told, she done told me 2 or 3 times to come on in, but I had to get this done, you know what I'm saying? So, it is what it is. And another thing, I'm gonna talk about this college football stuff. I just hadn't been on it because with the coronavirus and everything, I just didn't, my mind ain't on it. And my mind on everything else. But I'm paying close attention. And Bama is killing it in recruiting. So don't think that I ain't gonna be talking about that college football. If we don't play, I'm gonna talk about the recruits. If we do play, I'm gonna talk about busting y'all ass. Roll damn tide.